Hey guys, sorry about this. I somehow the other clip got deleted, so I just want to let you know.
Alright,
So
Madden NFL 16.
it'll cut off short at the end. So, alright, bye.
I forget what it is. Doing something. I don't know how well you can hear me, but it's Ultimate Team. That's what I'm doing. No. What? 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 Is this my QB? Oh my Jesus. My QB. I had a good one and I sold it like an idiot. No, because I thought I had a better QB. Oh Jesus. Someone for the I think it's the quarterback from Baltimore Ravens. He was like his overall was like 60 something. Alright. Do some horrible laggy head to head season. I forget. I sold him because I was like, oh, I got a better one. Why take this one? I can't even sing with him. What? I don't know how well they can hear me. Desmond. Look up mine. You know... Huh? Look up mine. Wait, what? Let me see.
Larry Ridley here in our Orlando
studios,
getting set for this
name,
edition
basically.
Of Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports.
Wow, well, I thought I'd get like some fancy name now.
Between the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the Pittsburgh Steelers,
same style.
The Bucs come into this opener filled with plenty of optimism for the season ahead.
Oh
Your
my God!
On the road, but
dude, I cannot handle the
Bucs,
lag in this
and
game.
They figured to be one of the teams to beat moving forward. Now we'll go down to Gillette Stadium for this matchup.
Brady. Okay, good, because then... What? What? Oh, my Jesus! And we are going to sit here for 2 hours. Whoop, I was good on Facebook.
Telecondro.
Oh my God, hurry up. What?
Como estas?
Up, no time for Facebook now. Nope. Dude, I really want to do a blitz, but usually if I play blitzes out the whole time, it doesn't work out well for me.
Gurley's in the backfield, single back set.
What's Cameron zoomed out this far?
And there's Cameron. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line. Here's a look at the offense.
Blitz.
And watch out today for Demaryius Thomas, who is tremendous after the catch.
Well, we have this phrase that we say, and we mean it adoringly. Demaryius Thomas is a beast, absolutely on the outside. He can run by you, he can run around you, he can fake you out. He just has everything you want in a wide receiver.
See, I don't
one
know
player to
if
watch at linebacker today. He'll be
in
on many tackles. Bobby Wagner.
He was drafted because he had great speed in college, and that speed
I don't know
you
if
see at the
do
NFL.
Like
he
a
is
thing
a tackle
where
machine
it's matchmaking,
and a great linebacker.
Like you're the same. Yes. Go. Yeah.
Well, as a quarterback, I think the biggest thing is when you throw an interception early in the game, you just gotta have faith in what you did all week in practice.
Overall,
your
team is
up,
they
search,
they look that up, so it's not like where it's uneven.
First down at the 42. Robinson's gonna take the handoff now.
Oh, geez.
And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Oh, would they ever? They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
I don't know how well.
Second down, three for the first.
Yes, first
down.
Tackled down
after picking up the first.
All right. HB Black.
It's first down as they head to the line. Robinson's.
Oh, got gap. Got gap.
He'll pick up seven this time.
Yo. Oh, that's right.
Second
I'm
down
so used
four.
To playing.
He'll
if I have teams, I'm so used
Robinson's
to
brought down after
playing
up only a yard.
That quarterback.
Robinson's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go.
So what are you doing, sir? Don't just lay there with the ball.
They bring in the extra tight end.
I have a special team.
The Steelers have it at the 39.
Oh my God. Oh my team. You know what? I'm doing it.
They're set to punt it away.
I'm doing
now.
It.
And it's a fake. They're running a fake.
Yes.
Robertson.
Yes.
On a pass.
Oh,
some heat
yes.
On
if you're a coach
yes.
and you put the ball in the hands of your punter,
America.
You have to be sweating some bullets over America. There on the sideline. And now you feel relieved because it worked for your offense.
This isn't as laggy.
First down at the 20. They'll run it here. Robinson's tackled down after a gain of two. Taking a look at this offense at 6'4", one of the biggest threats in the game on the outside is Julio Jones.
Yeah, it's just one of those wide receivers, Jim, that can do everything. He can move all over the field. He can catch the tough passes. He can get open. He can run you.
Touchdown!
Bill, that's a terrific touchdown here late in the first, and they've now taken the lead.
Shoot, touchdowns
right,
are
watch
terrific
this.
No matter
watch
what time
bad.
You get it, though,
like,
Jim.
You have to hurry
hey,
up
late
and
the
do
first,
it.
What
like,
a way to answer for that
for some reason, I'm not sure
really,
if they made it faster
really
or if there's
drive.
Just a slight delay.
The Steelers are ready to kick it away.
The kicking, because it moves so fast. Whenever you just play by yourself,
Jones
it doesn't
has got
do
it.
It. Oh.
And he's tackled right
I'm trying to hit them
the 28-yard line. The Buccaneers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake the last time they had the ball. The turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made
yes.
that mistake.
Drop it
let it go. Go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
That's second down what? Coming up.
Shoot up.
Going deep.
Yep, I got this one.
Intercepted. Late here in the first quarter.
Intercepted, but that's not good to be that far back.
To the offense.
You know, I know it's early
like
in the game, but they have the chance to change the game for the rest of the three quarters that they go out here and score. Put the other team under extreme pressure. That's what you want to do.
Oh.
Robinson's marked down after a gain of 9. Second down.
I love
to go
what they're
after the running play.
Is.
Okay. gonna run it.
Run,
the
run, 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 run.
Oh, geez.
He's gonna make the tackle.
What a good I tried stiff arm. He just plowed me over.
The blocks very well, and he picks his he way didn't care. There and picks up a first down. That's nice.
What?
A sloppy.
Dude, are you serious?
On the false start.
Was it off? Was it on me? Oh my God! It was on me. That's sad. That if I don't know. That's sad if an offense gets a false start.
Try and scramble now. He rips it right out of the wide receiver's hands.
That could went so bad.
This defensive unit now a very intimidating presence as a pass rusher, and that is Tom Bahali.
Yeah, he's a great guy, too. You know that. We talked to him. Tom Bahali from Teaneck, New Jersey, at Teaneck
High School. Why are you looking that up?
Boy, he has been playing great football for a long time.
The Steelers have it at the 44. Out of the pocket.
No! Oh, my God. Why did I throw it that far over?
Welcome back to the action on a day where defenses have
I keep
moved.
Forgetting not to... I keep holding the button whenever I go throw it, and that throws along the high passes.
And the second quarter is underway with
okay.
this snap.
Got this.
And it's complete to Cameron.
Well, that wasn't the really of our hit. That was more of a
chains.
Grab and let go. What?
First down at the 43.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking,
all
and pick
right,
up
right,
first
right.
downs.
That's I a really
good
just,
job by the running back.
Why'd I do that? No.
The Buccaneers take it from the 33.
Nope.
It's intercepted. With the lead and their defense making
Dude,
plays
I bet
like
he's
that,
getting
this
so
is shaping
mad.
Up to be a very positive
or
second
she,
quarter.
Whoever.
And they got it rolling, don't they, on both sides.
Dude,
of the
I know
ball.
I'd
you
be
know,
getting
when
that if I was getting that
situation like this, be aggressive,
right there at
go
the
for the score as quick as you can on the offensive side.
Gains five. He's now averaging 6 yards a carry on the day. And it's now second down and five after running it on first down.
Let's go.
There's a flag right
on?
There.
Oh!
That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count.
Second and inches.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Robinson's tackled
down. I
can't
tell
at the 24.
If they tried to do a pass block or a run block.
And you pick up first downs and you don't fumble the football. I promise you one thing.
If they
try
to do a pass
care.
Block.
First down
that's...
here after the run.
Oh, God. I'm probably going to start a second episode.
And they go back
I'm probably
going to
do another
now,
episode.
Cutting to the right side. Looking for
oh,
some
God.
Open space.
Robinson's a very smart
yeah,
runner. Yeah,
because I semi
situations in the
right,
game.
I semi
he saw the first down yard the, markers. And
if
what
you
does he
hit
do?
Triangle, you like.
And picks up the first down.
Oh, what's it called? Bolt or whatever? And, like,
we're
if you're going for a touchdown,
to
you
warning.
Do that,
time
and then hit square
play.
To hold on to the ball.
Midway, second
and, like,
quarter.
It's amazing.
Staying on the ground.
Oh.
We've
oh.
hit the two-minute warning here
oh,
in the first
my.
Half. And now they'll try over again on second down. Out of the shotgun. And he takes off.
That, what?
The target
what?
On the pass underneath.
What are you doing,
well,
sir?
Defense has got to love that.
Sir?
They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot and the throw goes incomplete.
Oh, my God.
That was Revis on the coverage.
Do I do
you
it?
Got to try to avoid this as a
do
quarterback.
I do it?
Don't throw off that back foot unless
Shall
you have
I do
to.
It?
When
I
you
do, it.
Do, there's just
do
no
it.
Way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
Not calling his team bad or anything. Oh, just...
The fake is on, and they're looking to pick up the first.
No! No!
So anytime you run a fake punt and you let somebody throw the football besides the quarterback, even though the play is there and everybody's
it's
wide
not my
open,
ball.
You still
have a chance of not making
that
it work.
Pretty much
Why?
A kickoff
because
to
the
that.
Guy throwing it is not an
Except
NFL quarterback.
Wait,
first down at the 47.
Like, a lot more yards than they usually
down
should
the field,
have.